What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Today we have fool.
Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we have fool, Nagin Adal Sweep. And this is Shiny Nagin Adal. And I asked one of my subscribers, what is his favorite Pokemon? He said Nagin Adal. So I made a sweep with it. And it's an expectable set, abilities Beast Boost, which boosts our one of our stats, which is being our highest stat. It counts before any of our stat changes. So yeah, and we have Sludge Wave and Draco Meteor for stab, Flamethrower, Thunderbolt coverage. And this is a max special to max pit team in nature set. Okay, let's go into the battle.
Okay, guys,
we are in the battle.
At the start of the battle,
I shall not make a piece. And he shall not his Gengar. He is Hypnosis. He slept me. And he is G meter. And I fall asleep. And he is G meter again. And I'm still weak. And I woke up. I use Thunder Wave. And I use Nasty Plot. He is Dark Pulse. And I use Baton Pass into my Nagin Adal. He's paralyzed. I dynamize my Nagin Adal. And I use Max Form and cure the Gengar. Center is Charizard. And he dynamizes Charizard. I use Max Form Bane. He's done so much to him. But he used Max Plus stupidly enough. And he's done so little. Now his Max Seed cured the freaking Charizard. And I wasted my 3 times of our match. The standard is Alakazam. Alakazam. And I use Flamethrower, cured the Alakazam. And his standard is own Nagin Adal, which is not even a shiny. I use Draco Meteor, cured him for the stage. And I use Acrobatics without items, so it's 110 best score, but his physical attack is very low. So yeah, and I use Thunderbolt, cured the Nagin Adal. And his standard is Lucario. Lucario, Flamethrower, cured the Lucario, and finally, Sunlight is Meganium, and I use Sludge Wave and cured the Meganium, and that's it for this week, guys. I'll see you in the next video, and yeah, Yelix, I hope you enjoyed this battle.
Yes.